String Chaser by Thelonious Monk was the first jazz tune I learned, so I thought it'd be fitting to do a song by him tonight, but it's definitely rather. And my roommate Steve played me Leon Parker's version of Pistrophe, and we just had to play this thing. But as we were rearranging it, it just wasn't happening. Craig Thomas stepped in and really brought it all together and gave a lot of helpful advice. So this one goes out to you. It's probably helpful.